This episode of Techno Buffalo is brought to you by Toyota.
Hey, what's up, everyone? This is Todd Hazelton with Techno Buffalo. We are here at CES 2014 checking out the new ASUS PadPhone Mini. Basically, it's the same idea that you got with a PadPhone before, except it's a 4-inch phone that slides into a 7-inch tablet. So we'll pull out the phone here. So there you've got the phone itself. It's powered by an Intel Atom Z2560 processor clocked at 1.6 gigahertz, running Android 4.3 out of the box. But it does have ASUS's new Zen UI user interface. Let's see if we can get it. Not even a sample of it here. There we go. So no KitKat out of the box, but you got a 4-inch screen, 800 by 480 pixel resolution on the phone itself, 8 megapixel camera, there's a 2 megapixel front facing camera, nothing up top except for the headphone jack, you have micro USB charging on the left hand side, it's like there's a dock just for plugging into the tablet on the bottom, and on the right you've got the volume controls and the power button. So real quick I'll show you, it slides right back in to the tablet here, which has, again, a 7-inch screen, but a 1280 by 800 pixel resolution on this. But really nice, this is in the red color, and obviously there's a couple others, there's a blue one floating around over there. In any case, that's a quick look here at the ASUS PadPhone Mini. This is Todd Hazelton with Techno Buffalo at CES 2014.
Thanks again to Toyota for sponsoring our CES coverage.